So how is it working with Miss Bennett? Well, first off, how long have you been working with her?
Well, high school, I knew about her in high school because my friend took piano lessons with her, so I'll say actually working with her, it's 4 years now.
Okay. Did you ever take lessons with her, or it was just right off the bat professional relationship?
I took lessons, little lessons here and there afterwards. It was like a year after, because after I started working with her, you know, she would give me a lesson here and there, just singing wise, you know, to be a better singer.
All right, so what's your favorite song that you wrote for this? Or is it too hard?
I mean, I only have 3 songs, so honestly, Freedom.
Freedom?
That was my favorite song.
Yeah. What's the best part about working with Miss Bennett and knowing her for all these years?
She's like that musical mom I've never had. I love my mom to death. Like, my mom's like my best friend here. But like, Miss Bennett's the musical mom that I wanted.
And the show is about, it's inspired by the biblical story of Joseph and Romeo and Juliet. The King of the Rodeo tells a powerful story of Jake Jessup, the youngest champion bull rider in the Wild West, and his love for Little Flower, the chief's daughter. His jealous sisters plot to ruin everything he holds dear, even his love of his daughter and separation from his father. The whole point of the show is, will Jake forgive his 3 sisters for what they've done to him?
Church, no. I got a better plan. We take Jake out to the fields. We say,
Jake just loves chocolate. Go on, sister, go on.
Then we drag him to the field, and we all take a shot and shoot him. Then we blame it on the Lakota people, and that's it. Simple. Bang, bang, bang.
What you thinking, Bobby Lynn?
I'm so proud of you, son, on your 20th victory. You are the greatest cattle rancher and cowboy this side of the Rio Grande. I am so proud of you.
My name's Adrian Harwood, and I play Ames for King of the Rodeo.
So I'm Maggie Lockwood, and I play Barney.
Describe your character. How would you describe him?
I guess humble.
Humble.
A little bit.
A little bit humble.
Because he's cheering for his own thing sometimes. And he's kind and caring, but then also disrespectful to his sisters.
Wasn't you in the Badlands last week, brother?
Yes, but.
Who's to say? You! Just been getting him to grab one of them bulk heads on your way out.
Yes. Yeah. Why would I do that?
Liar! Now, Jake! I'll let the sheriff know I saw a brand new pet in our bullpen just 4 days ago.
So my dad's alright, and the love of my life is well. Oh, please hear me when I cry. I'll be free, and I'll fight my way out till I die. Freedom, freedom, I probably won't see the next day. Freedom, freedom, I'll never be able to see her sweet face again.
Yeah, I was using.
Oh, it has to run out of steam.
Hey,
hey.
Yeah, run out of steam.
Oh, I'm ashamed. Why are you ashamed? They're the ones that should be ashamed for all their wrongdoing.
No, Jake. No. I'm the father. And I am responsible for your sister's bad ways.
She looked at you, she was like, bro, I'd take all that off.
Yeah, she's like, you're gonna have to shave. I had a full, like, goatee.
Really?
She's like, you have to shave. I was like, oh, damn.
I'm surprised you didn't make,
for real?
I'm surprised you didn't make, like, Oscar shave or something like that. What, she told you to grow that in?
No, she just let you. She just was, and then it just worked out, I guess.
Yeah, you know? It works, though. It definitely works.
I mean, I kind of had it in mind just because I wanted to differentiate, yeah, sure, and make it, sure. I just thought, yeah, it would work, but...
Yeah. I can't be an Indian chief, it's like...
I don't look that Indian when I have, like, the full thing. I look like something else, like, I could look like Polynesian.
Aren't you, like, full Indian?
No, not full Indian.
Yeah, quarter. A quarter? Okay. Okay.
You're all over the place, you told me you're...
Yeah.
It's like all the sides of...
Yeah, I'm Irish, French, African-American, Native American.
Wow.
It's like all the dueling sides.
For sure.
Dude.
Yeah, we have alcohol problems for sure.
Yeah. To the max.
It gave me time to ask God forgiveness. Now, I want to do right by all of you.
Oh man, it takes a while, huh?
That's right. It's a work in progress.
It's a huge work in progress. Gotta get the crow's feet.
Oh, yeah.
Wrinkles, gray hair, the dementia.
That's the hard part. You know, it's all her though. She gives me it.
Yeah.
I started acting, yeah, pretty young. I think I was 4 years old at her first show.
Really?
Yeah, I think my...
Really?
Yeah, I started pretty young in, like, community theater. Also, like, you know, kid shows at school and stuff. Mm-hmm. I don't know, I just always had a liking to it. I always really liked it.
You know what this means, you disgraceful, silly, stupid girl!
Don't call
you
me that.
Are the dumbest young lady I have ever had the misfortune to create. You... Do you really know what this means? You are just like your fighting mother,
hey!
Fighting for no reason. You have single-handedly created our downfall.
Bill.
This very night, we are going to have to leave New York.
That's not
Do you
true.
Know word is going to get around that I am harboring the most baddest, most uncouth lady in the city? No boy will ask for your hand in marriage. No ladies will ask you to tea. No one will escort you to the finest parties. It's over.
It's show day. It's gonna be good.
It's gonna be good?
Heck yeah. We've been working hard, so
right.
I think so.
Right.
Everything's gonna come together, you
all
know?
Right. Cool. No, it's just her.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
But I can get you too.
Will you shut up, you fool? You've been screaming for the past 7 hours. What's wrong with you?
What?
Oh, you cunning owl, Bobby Kane. Get up! You're such a dumb blonde.
What?
Get up! You ain't even that cute.
Oh.
So I know what I'm doing now. When I get out of these ropes, I'm going to tie this rope around your pretty little neck. And I'm gonna strangle you until I'm happy. Until I'm happy. Now get up.
So you guys nervous about the weekend?
No.
Yes.
No.
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 Yes.
are you vlogging?
No, I'm not. Just
that's cool.
You want a root beer? Tell me.
No, Bill. I ain't got no time for drinking. I don't know what matters here. Well, it looks like the Lakota tribe is using our cowboys of stealing them buck cows off their land. I'm here to find out who done it.
The scene, the fight, the first fight seems a little bit.
Hi.
Oh, is he?
How are you doing?
I don't know who
he is. It's amazing what I see with these kids. I mean, yes, this is a school for performing arts with music and acting and painting and drawing, but it's their watering hole. And to some people, that may seem as if, oh, they're not really getting any work done, or oh, they're not really developing, they're not really growing. But it's actually quite the opposite. They are developing exponentially, and they're creating long-lasting friendships, and they're becoming, you know, little professionals by working with kids and working with people their age, as well as working with people that are older than them. So they learn a lot of lessons, and they learn how to operate socially a lot quicker. And that's just all through the community that Ms. Bennett has created with her school.
The best part is just her care for the kids and her care for whoever is on board with her, you know?
But these kids, they want to be here, like, and you can tell that, and I can see that, like, in their performances. They try, you know, and they ask questions, and they're curious, you know, to see that, like, passion that's actually there. And I think there's some really, really talented kids here too.
It feels good to know that I actually belong as something into the play, like I'm valuable to the play.
Be with Miss Bennett.
Yeah, it's fun to be with Bennett because like you actually get to do things.
She makes you feel included.
Yeah, because like I have everybody to talk to instead of being insecure about everything.
Guys, what's the best thing about working with Miss Bennett?
She's cool. It's like a family. That's what I think.
It's fun
and it's like a family. That's
it's like a family. And I met a lot of good people.
Yeah, I don't feel like I'm doing anything like that I don't want to do. Everything that we do really is just fun.
Plus, then we get like chances that a lot of other people don't really get.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I just like being on the stage personally, and we get to meet people. It's really that I actually have like. It's like stage therapy for me.
The best part about working with Bennett, put it in one way, it's an extreme amount of fun. And she knows what she's doing. She is an accomplished woman with 20 years of Bennett Academy of Performing Arts. And I'm happy to be with her half of those years.